Well, about 1,100 people took over Falls Park in Sioux Falls this morning for the Susan G. Komen South Dakota Race for the Cure. The one-mile walk started and ended at the park. This year's race has raised nearly $54,000 in the fight against breast cancer. The goal is $170,000. The money raised stays in South Dakota to help fund a variety of things, including education, screenings, and transportation to and from treatments. If you'd like to donate, follow the link in this story on KELOLAND.com.